Can you hear me yet, Olivia? Hi, friends. Oh my gosh, it's so good to see your faces. They're connecting to the audio. Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. This is so much fun.
Yay, there you go.
Savannah is coming. So Lauren and Olivia, you guys are gonna have a lot of friends joining you today that are in my other hip hop class that's your same age. Savannah! Oh my gosh. So I'll introduce all of you guys to each other, okay?
Okay.
Because I know you guys don't know each other yet.
There you go.
How are y'all doing?
Good.
Good. I'm so glad I get to see your adorable faces.
Annabelle.
A long time no see, friend. Avery and I just came out of another class together, like, ago. That's why I said that.
This is kind of weird because it's more people up here.
I told you it was going to be way more people. Okay, so when I say your name, raise your hand so everybody knows who you are. Savannah. That's Savannah with the pink sparkly heart shirt on. Olivia. She's got the glasses. Lauren. She's in stripes. Avery. She's the pink with the ponytail. Okay, and I've got Ava and Mia. Ava ran away, but Mia's there.
Yeah.
She's sitting outside under like a green kind of porch.
I see.
There she is. Did you guys have a good Easter weekend?
Yes.
Yeah, did you guys get to play outside at all?
It was raining.
Yes. Yeah.
It was snowing so much at my house yesterday. It was crazy. It was like 60 degrees all day, and then it started snowing. Like big snowflakes. Not just like rinky dink kind of snow. It was like big fluffy snowflakes.
Yeah, me too.
It's crazy. Okay, let me see what time it is. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna read you guys our long disclaimer that I have to read. I'm sorry, I don't know. Maybe I can do it in this weird accent to make it entertaining, but it's not very fun, but you guys, I'll try to read it as fast as possible, okay? As with all exercise and dance programs, when using our exercise and dance videos, you need to use common sense. To reduce and avoid injury, you will want to check with your doctor before beginning any exercise or dance program. By performing any fitness or dance exercises, you are performing them at your own risk. Center Stage Performing Arts Academy nor its instructors will be held responsible or liable for any injury or harm you sustain in the middle of our dance program or online videos or any information shared on our website, emails, or social media. This includes Facebook, Instagram, and text messages. Thanks for your understanding. Okay, we got through it. Woo. So, are you guys ready?
Yes.
Whoop, whoop. Let's go ahead. I think we have more friends that are going to join us in a second, but this is a good start. So, I'm so excited to be dancing with you guys today. Did any of you guys get to do your warm-up before this?
Yes, ma'am.
Awesome. If you didn't get to before, then go ahead and you can watch it after this and do it as like a cool down, okay? Because this is only a 30-minute long video, like live class that we're doing because you guys have 30 minutes of warm-up online. So, let's go ahead. I'm going to ask you guys, who all last week in their pre-recorded class that I sent them learned that new dance, that like girl power dance? Did you guys not see that, or maybe you just don't remember it?
I don't remember it, but
okay, you know what? That's fine, because in all honesty, I don't remember all of it, so we're going to learn it together, and it's going to be a fun time, and we're learning it just for fun, and just to kind of give us something to do, something to think about, some funky music to listen to, and maybe next week we can do something fun, like we can like put on a costume, like we can create our own kind of look and do our makeup and our hair, and then do a live class where we perform our dance with each other. I think that'll be really fun. So,
Wait, what are our butterfly stretches things?
What are your butterfly stretches?
Uh-huh.
What do you mean?
Like where we would make our butterfly and flap the wings and...
That video is already on your Google Classroom. Yeah, so you can ask your mommy and daddy about that. I don't know if I did our butterfly in our warm-up. I mean, I know I did something similar, but I didn't ask you guys the color of it. Anywho, let's go ahead and start on this choreography and then hopefully... Are you waving to me? Ava, are you waving to me? Hi. I love you guys. You're silly. Okay. So let's go ahead and try this. Let me play you guys the song that we are dancing to. It's called Salute, and it's all about just pure girl power. In this crazy world, in this crazy time, we're gonna get fabulous together. So,
Miss Emma, from her in the Boom Boom song we were gonna listen to?
Yes, let's listen to that later for a freestyle dance. Sound good? Okay, cool. So, if we have time, hopefully we'll have time.
I'm gonna get to this freestyle dance.
So, I have got this song. I'll just play you a section of it. And then I will teach it to you guys.
Raise your hand if you know. Raise your hand if you see the new Sonic.
I don't know if anybody has.
I'm about to.
It's good. It's really good. And guess what? If you have Wi-Fi, guess what? That's where it's on.
Okay. So okay. Here is this song that we're going to be learning today. It's kind of creepy at the beginning, but it gets better. So that's as far as we're going to get in that song, okay? So it's pretty funky and fun. Mia and Ava, can you hear me yet?
Yeah.
You can?
Huh?
No, not you, Avery. Mia and Ava. I'm hoping that they can. They said that they can't hear me. All right. Hopefully they'll be able to hear me in a second. Okay. So let's go ahead and start. Everybody spread out and give me the strongest stance. Just stand up tall and strong and beautiful. Thanks, guys. And okay, so here's how I'm gonna explain this. If we were in class, like in a big classroom together, you guys would be doing these first three parts as a solo, but because we're learning them all separately, we're just gonna do it, everybody gets the all three parts, okay? We're just gonna learn the whole thing. But if and when we come back to class, guess what's gonna happen? We're gonna try to work this up and like record ourselves doing this in a really cool way to prove that we survived the quarantine dancing. So when that time comes, we'll split it up into solos, but for right now, we're all gonna learn this. Okay, so guys, we are going to go ahead and start. Here's what's the very first thing that happens, okay? We're standing and we're strong, okay? But our heads are down, boom, like this. Does that make sense? Cool. So it's gonna be on this first, it'll be like bum, 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 hey. Bum, 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 hey. Bum, 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 da, 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 da. Okay, and this is gonna be da, 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 da. Look up. Okay, so we're gonna just go and one, and pop your chest, boom, boom, okay? And we're gonna take our right hand, and we're gonna act like we're holding something like an apple, okay? And we're gonna, it's gonna twist us around and hit with both of our hands, okay? So it'll be one, up, pop, pop, hand, and around, okay? So it'll be, let me just show you that much with the music so you guys can hear kind of the musicality behind it. Sound good? Yeah. Just watch. You guys will be doing it on your right, which is this way, okay? Um, Sorry, you guys. Ava and Mia can't hear me, so I'm trying to text them too.
Why is it switching to like different people? Like it's certain. It's going to you, then this girl, then
that's just the way it's set up. There's a thing in the right-hand corner up there for you guys that says gallery view or speaker view. Speaker view is where it's like switching around all the time, and gallery view is where you can see everybody all at once. So if you want to do that so you can see me, then that is a good option. That's what I'm doing.
Is like where you can only see the person
right there.
All right, so everybody show me that beginning, okay? I'm just gonna count you guys through this because I wanna see your look up, hand, or around, and bah, okay? Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, up, hand, bah, bah, bah. Yeah, okay, so let me explain the kind of technicalities of this. We're looking up, we pop our chest, boom, boom, okay? Not our whole body like this, but just our chest, da, da. Hand pulls us down, up, pop. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna do that like stiff as a board, no reverb. So we have 1, 2, pop, pop, hand, and down. Okay, so kind of like robotic. So you guys just do that one time on your own. I'm watching.
Wait, to go to the switching thing, does it have one red dot on it?
No, that's the recording.
Okay. Does it have like a camera? Okay, is it a one where it has like a blue little sign and then like a camera on it? Is that the one?
I don't know because I can't see your screen, but I don't think so. Just try, maybe get your mom or dad to see if they can help you out.
Mom. Mom.
Okay. So after we've done this, sorry you guys, we're still trying to figure out some other kids' sound problems. So we've got our bum, da 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 bum. Okay, what's gonna happen next is you're gonna take these two hands that are holding like apples or just pretend they're something, right? And we're going to toss them one after the other. We're gonna toss one, toss two, toss three, look up. Okay, like you're gonna catch it in your mouth. So you have 1, 2, look up. You're gonna do a body roll, okay? We've worked on body rolls before, okay? It's a transfer of energy in like an S shape. So we have look up, and we're gonna go body roll to a sit. Does that make sense? So watch me from the beginning. We've got look up, pop, and one, and around. Toss, toss, look up, body roll. You guys tracking so far? Yeah? Okay, cool. I love this. Yeah, it's hard to keep it adjusting. Okay, so let me see. Mia and Ava are trying to get their sound on. Okay. So Mia and Ava, you can hear me now? Okay, let's try this. So we have look up, pop, and a one, and a down. Hit, hit. Body roll. Okay. So after we've done that, I'm gonna do it facing the back so that you guys can do it along with me. We have ba da 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 da. 1, 2, 3, and sit. Bum. Okay. We're gonna take this left foot. I mean, sorry, our right foot, and we're gonna bring it heel in, feet, feet, heel. Okay. So this foot is gonna lift up a little bit, and then we're gonna squeeze with our knees. 1 and 2, and foot. Can we try all of that with music together?
Where's the mic?
Okay. Try it with me, you guys.
You just click on one?
Follow along. Did you guys get it?
No,
kind of. Okay, we'll keep doing it, but I'm gonna add on so that you guys can go through last week's video and just keep rewatching it and keep relearning it, but we're just gonna try to get through all the choreography right now because we have only like 15 minutes left of class, okay? So we just did our look up, pop, and hand around, toss, 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 body roll. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Okay, what's gonna happen? Our left elbow is gonna act like you just got hit, hooked by like a fish hook. Watch me. Whoop. Okay, so good. Exactly like that. Like you're like zipping up a zipper. So let's all try it. We have zoop. Good job. Okay, so we have 1 and 2. So the first one glides, the second one snaps into place. We have 1 and 2, 3. Shoot out straight like that. Okay, so let me, I'm gonna face you guys so you guys can see me. We've got 1 and 2, 3, and 4. Like you're like loading a, like a bow and arrow. So watch me. We've got shoot, do, 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 do. Okay, try to keep those arms really, really straight. So we have 5, 6, and a 7, and 8. 1 and 2 and a 3. Okay, and from there, our left hand is gonna go ooh to the sky. Okay, like we're in slow motion. We have 1, 2, 3, and ba da 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 da. Okay, so let's try all of that from the beginning. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, pop, around, hit, throw, 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 body roll, and foot, knees, knees, foot, left, right, boom. Okay? How overwhelmed is your brain right now? Not very? Okay, cool. I'm just going to try to get through this so that we can kind of just dance it together at the end. So I'm not expecting it to be perfect or even like look amazing because you know what? We're trying to do this online. This is new for all of us. Just the fact that we're together and trying and doing something fun and productive is all that I care about right now. So like I said, you guys can go and watch this video over and over again later to learn the dance if you really want to. So moving on, you guys just went like this. We had our 1, 2, ba, da, da, ba. What's gonna happen is you guys are gonna connect your elbows again, just like they were here, okay? Which is like this from the front, it's like blade hands. You guys just went shook, shook, do, bam, okay? Now they're gonna come together again on a diagonal here, but they're gonna be fists. And what's gonna happen is you guys are gonna take this right hand, your left hand, and you're gonna dip it down, 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 hit, hit, hit. Okay? So I want you to pretend that your elbow is like a tortilla chip and we're dipping into something delicious like salsa or queso. Ready? So let's pretend. So we've got 1 and 2, dot, 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 few, fist, dip, 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 pull, bop, bop, bop. Okay? Those last three are fast. You've got slow, so I'm not even gonna move my feet, just watch my arms. I've got like this, slow, slow, hold, hold, da, da, da. That's what's happening. My feet are going like this, slow, slow, hold, da, da, da. Okay, so I'm going right, left leg, right leg, left leg, ba, 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 straight. Let's try that all together. Here we go, let's go from here to, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, great job, you guys. You're amazing. So let's do the whole thing. You wanna try it with music from the beginning? Okay, cool. Let's try it. You guys are doing awesome. So proud of you. Okay, did you guys kind of get it that time?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of understand what the timing is. So it's like, they didn't know the world, look at the fun of them. Okay, what's going to happen from there? This is the easy part where it kind of gives you a breather, okay? So we just went like this. We just went one and two and ba da ba ba. Your right hand is going to salute like this, bump, bump, straight elbow. We have one, two, do a full four hop circle. One, two, three. Oh, just three hops, sorry. Bump, bump, one, two, three, throw, okay? So can you guys show that? Just the salute, jump, 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 throw. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Salute, jump, 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 throw. Great job, you guys. Give it a lot of attitude, okay? So we will walk it from here. We go here, and we have slow, 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 hold, ba, ba, ba. Foot comes in together. Good job. Okay, we've got salute. One, two, three, throw. Okay, and then we're going to recover. What's going to happen next is we're going to take our hands like this, like finger locked, like you're holding someone's hand. And what's going to happen is you're going to press it straight into the ground, locked elbows like this. Okay, so I've got push here. Okay, and we're going to, not in too sassy of a way, this is going to be very small. This is a very small movement. But what we're going to do is we're going to roll our hips around like this. Okay, so like from one foot to the other and make it lock in place. So it's going to be press around, hit. Does that make sense? So it's like you're in a hula hoop. Okay, but you only do half of it. Boom. So we go hula hoop here. And then you're going to pop this left heel up. And you're going to take your two fingers on both hands. Point down to your foot and go wiggle, wiggle, and it's gonna move your heel. Bump, bump. Yeah, just like that, girls. Let's try all of that together. So we just went salute, jump, 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 throw. We have press down, around, one, two, and three, and four. Okay, from there, you're gonna lean back on that foot that's in forced arch, and you're gonna take your hand, your right hand, and you're gonna grab your shirt and you're gonna do two pops. Pop, pop. Great job. Okay, so let's try that all together from the top, just walking through. 5, 6, 7, 8. Look up, chest, hand around. Throw, throw, throw. Body roll. Hit, knees, knees, hit. Left arm, right arm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow, slow, slow. 2, 1, 2, 3. Salute, bump, bump. Bum, hit, and around like a hula hoop, hold, hit, hit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You guys are learning a lot. This is like a minute of choreography that I'm teaching you in just a couple of minutes. So I'm really proud of you. You know what? We only have like 6 minutes left of class. So I'm gonna try to finish up just this verse and then we can do the chorus next week. Sound good? Yeah, you guys are amazing. I'm so proud of you. You look so cool. I miss dancing with you guys so much. I really, really miss you, and I'm so glad to see your faces. So let's just go on. Let's do that much with music, and then I'll teach you guys as much as I can with the last couple minutes of class.
Here we go.
Try it with that represents. So we've got our 1, 2, 3, pop, pop, Lock those fingers, and we're going to do a wave. Okay, so it's going to start out level to the ground. We're going to do wave, snap, hit your elbow up. Great job. Oh, Savannah, that's really good. Great job. Okay, so let's try. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, snap, 7, 8. Let me tell you, I cannot do a wave to save my life on the other side, so I'm going to have to just do it plain. You guys are doing it on the other side for me. I'm not going to go and hear you, but watch. Just watch this. Okay, ready? Oh, wait, sorry. This foot's back. Pop, pop. That's what's going to happen. Okay? So we've got 1, 2, pop, pop, wave here. Now walk with me. 1, 2, double it up. Okay, and that's as far as we're going to go today because we only have 3 minutes in class. So let's run that.
Let's run that as many times as we can in these next 3 minutes of class, and then practice it. And next week, hopefully we can finish it. And then if we feel good enough about it, then maybe we can like record it all together like this. And it would be really cool, I think. What do you guys think about that?
How would we record it though?
I'm actually recording this right now.
Oh, what?
Yeah, so you guys, when you guys look on your Google Classrooms later to if you want to rewatch this to learn the dance, this exact video of you guys taking this class right now is what you will see. So smile, you're on camera. Yeah, so I'm recording this class right now so that you guys can rewatch it later. So make your cutest face. Because that'll be the thumbnail. So let's go ahead and try this as many times as we can before we have to go, okay?
Hi guys.
Awesome. Let's do it, ladies. You're amazing. Okay, good job. Let's do it one more time. Okay, it's a little bit tricky.
Good. Tricky for me.
Yeah, it's a little bit tricky. Well, that is exactly why I choreographed it like that, because I know you guys can handle it. And also because since most of you guys are like not going to school or doing anything, what else do you have time to do? Practice your dances and become really amazing dancers.
Look at these.
What's Savannah?
I'm doing homeschool.
You're doing homeschool? Oh my gosh, I was homeschooled my whole life. I feel for you. Yeah, so I'm so glad I got to do class with you guys today. Oh my gosh, are you okay, Mia?
No.
What happened, baby?
My foot got scraped from the door.
When?
This morning when we were doing Easter egg.
I'm so sorry. That looks very painful.
It is. I'm screaming.
Yeah, make sure you clean it up and go put a Band-Aid on it right after class, okay? I don't want you to get infected.
I have any Band-Aids.
Oh, you know what I used to do? Just put paper towels around it and then tape it on.
That's what I try to do.
Yeah, yeah. Well, anyways, do you guys have anything you want to say before we have to hang up? I love you guys so much, and I'm really, really grateful we got to do this today.
How are we going to do this next week?
What about free dance?
We don't have time for free dance. We'll do it next week because we had a lot of stuff to get through. Yes, we will be doing this from now on until the end of quarantine. We are going to be doing live classes for this class. So hopefully that'll get the rest of our friends to join on too.
Can we do our highs and lows?
What?
Can we do our highs and lows?
Yeah, of course. Let's do them really quick.
Who's going first?
Ava, you go first.
My high is... this morning, we got to, like, go on an Easter egg hunt around our house.
Oh, happy.
That's so much fun. Do you have a low?
Yes.
What's your low?
Like, right now when we were practicing dancing, Mia stepped on my,
I didn't
foot.
Mean to.
Mia stepped on my foot, and, like, now it's bleeding.
Oh, no. Mia, it sounds like you're unlucky right now.
Yes, it is.
You're getting hurt. Well, I'm sorry.
But this is them. Because
yeah.
They both got hurt.
Yeah. Mia, what's your high and your low?
You already know my low. My high is that we went Easter egg hunting. Yeah.
That's super fun. Avery, what about you?
Five. Eggs.
What do I know?
You know what the best part of your day was?
Okay. So when Daddy went to the store, he got me an LL as a surprise. That's probably mine.
Whoa. Do you have a low today?
No. Because I'm getting in trouble.
Oh, no. Savannah, what's your high, baby?
Probably doing the Zoom call. Because Monday and Friday, I have to do the Zoom call with my class. Like, my school class.
Yeah.
I'm used to Zoom now.
Yeah. You're really good at it. I'm really glad that you got to join me today because I missed you guys so much. Do you have a low?
Yesterday my sister scratched me on my face and my neck and like every single part of my body and it hurt.
Why are you guys getting hurt so much? Olivia, what about you? What's your high and low of the day?
Who's Olivia?
She's up there. She has the glasses on. She's not in your class, but she's joining us today.
Ooh.
We went fishing today.
That's really fun. That's exciting.
This is my
hello.
No.
No? Round of applause. Well, girls, my high of the day was by far getting to see you all because you are my little sisters, you're my best friends, and I cannot wait to hug you in real life. I literally cannot wait to see you guys in your costumes and do recital fun things and for the world to move on. My low, of course, is that one. Huh?
Hopefully we get to our recital.
Yeah, I know that Miss Natalie's working on some information to send out to your parents so that you guys can have all of your questions answered, because I don't know all the answers, but Miss Natalie's working on them. My low is that I don't get to actually see you guys in person, but my high is definitely this, and I cannot wait to see you guys again next week. If you want to get in touch with me and talk to me throughout the week when it's not your class day, if you can have your mom and dad help you get onto the Google Classroom that I have, you can always just text in there, and I will answer you, because I check it, like, every single day. You can send pictures and videos and text or whatever. Just get your parents' help and approval on that, and I will answer any questions, even if it's a question like, hey, have you gone outside today? Hey, what color is the sky? I don't care. Whatever you guys need to talk about, I'm always there. If you guys are having a bad day, text me, and I'll try to cheer you up, okay?
We miss you, Miss Emma.
We miss you guys.
Thank you.
Thanks for doing this today. I really hope that you guys can come back next week, okay?
Okay.
I'll see you guys next time. I love you all.
I try to do all the Zoom classes.
Yeah, seriously. Love you guys.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.